I went through here, out here.
You mean that day?
That day, yeah. Then there was like 500 kids. I had 500 kids I had to get out.
Right. Yeah. Right.
So let me show you. I'm going to show you in here. I'll give you a little, okay. Tour of our facility.
Thank you, Versailles, for sponsoring me, believing in me. Thank you, Pastor Jim.
This is the coach's office.
Okay. So he's the baseball coach and the football coach as well.
Just the baseball coach.
Oh, baseball.
Football has his own.
Okay. I thought you said you had two sports.
Yeah, we do. I do two sports. This is the locker room.
The baseball and what else? What's the other one?
Just baseball. This is just baseball.
Okay. But what's the other one that you do?
Football.
Football. Yeah. All right. Okay.
Right here. You see Coach Bonner right here?
Yes.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So this is this. And this leads right into the dugout. So you can walk out of this and go right into the dugout.
Okay. What's symbolic about this jersey?
Yeah, that's a ball. That's how we...
Okay. How big did you say this campus is?
It's on 50 acres.
50 acres. And how many kids again?
3,300.
3,300. Wow.
You said 5,000.
I did?
It opened another high school.
Oh.
Right. Coral Glades. They opened Coral Glades. We lost 1,500 right away, which was beneficial.
Yeah.